My name is John Bellocchio, and I am a victim survivor of clerical sexual abuse.
I just don't want this to happen again to another kid.
I would like to see Ted McCarrick die in a prison jumpsuit, but he's not behind bars, and that's where he ought to be.
You can't turn these people loose. It's not fair to society.
Men are warehoused in a rural, heavily wooded area to keep them outside, or at least beyond, the law.
This issue impacts everybody.
They are the problem. They're a big part of it, but they can fix this.